Well, my husband is an Iraq war veteran. We're a military family, and we have to make sure that our men and women who are serving here in New Hampshire, serving our country over in Afghanistan, have the support that they need. I believe that we need to commit to Afghanistan to make sure that that does not continue to be a haven for terrorists. We cannot forget that the act of 9/11, that the genesis of that, the terrorist camps came from Afghanistan. So we need to make sure our men and women have the support that they need right now in theater and proper rules of engagement so they can protect themselves as well as we go forward to make sure that our country is protected.